For this here's Luke Duke. You read me?
Yeah, I read you. What do you want?
Look, we know that boss put you up to the framing us with that phony collection box.
That's your story.
Listen, we're gonna give you a chance to get off easy. You write us up a signed confession as to the truth so we can get Uncle Jesse off the hook. We'll let you be on your way, all right?
Nothing doing.
All right, listen, Rafer, have it your way. By the time we get through with you, you're gonna be begging to confess to us.
Now, friends, you know that there just ain't no way the Duke boys is going to hit Rayford hard enough to knock him off the road. But he don't know that.
All right.
Pull over, Rayford.
I got enough. Let me pull over, please.
Pull over to the other side, Rayford.